Did you know? You can enter the ground by flying high and falling in astral mode, but don't try it in real life. When she teaches him how to fly in astral mode, she suddenly drops him, making him fall to the ground. But the ground is water when you are in astral mode.